Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the factors of the number 386. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this and you need to draw like this. Once you're done with that, what you need to do is you need to start with the lowest natural number, that is 1. Divide the number 386 by 1. If we do so, will you get the remainder as 0? The answer is yes. So because you'll get the remainder as 0, 1 is the factor of 386. So 1, we can write it over here in the factor list. And with the help of this 1, we can find out another factor. How? 1 into what times is 386? 1 into 386 times. So 386 will also be the factor automatically. After 1, we'll check with 2. Now, is the number 386 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because 386 is an even number and all the even numbers are divisible by 2. So 2 is a factor, and 2 into what times? 2 19 is a 38, 2 3 is a 6. So it will be 193 times. So 2 is a factor and 193 will also be the factor. Now one thing you need to see carefully over here, that in the second row, in the last row, you have got a prime number in the form of 193. So whenever you spot a prime number in the second row or in the last row, your work is done then and there only. You don't need to check any further. And the set of factors for the number 386 will be 1, 2, 193 and 386. So this was all about factors of the number 386. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.